Too many turnovers. The physicality. We were not physical in the post today. You know, 44 pretty much buried us and posted us up in 11 anytime they wanted, at least at crucial times. You know, our post players didn't do a good job. We were supposed to be getting around and three-quarter and hard and fronting them. I don't think I saw that for most of the day. Most of the day they got it in pretty much anytime they wanted to. Our weak side help was late. We were late getting there. And then obviously boxing out.
But, I mean, it can't happen. It's conference play. So, you know, you gotta be on. Everything got to be sharp. So, I mean, that's something that we got to work on. But this is like the first game we've had that many turnovers. We definitely got to cut down on that.
The bottom line is, you know, with 34 seconds left, the kids are thinking the game's over because we're down 9. And that's a terrible way to approach things. And I told the team that.
We just didn't get the job done. Like, we didn't play any help defense. The keys to the game we didn't connect on, so that's why we lost.
It's one conference game, and you know, we got to get better. We got to get better, you know, just with our thought process, our toughness. Some kids got to dig deeper. Other kids got to pay more attention to detail. And the only thing we can hope for right now is to improve. We have got to get better. Bottom line is that's what we need to do. You know, their ability to shoot the ball certainly helps them tremendously, and that's a big factor in it. But it was our inability to rotate properly and to do the work early. And by that I mean post position early. They pretty much were able to get it in there and then kick it out or go back inside again anytime they wanted. And that's been a problem for us all year. I honestly think it's more of a physicality factor that we need to become a better, more physical basketball team with our positioning and with our fighting inside in the post, and you have to do the work early, and we're not. We're very inconsistent, and that's what I mean by that. Do we have some talent? Yes, we have some talent, but we don't have consistent enough players right now who are doing the right things, and I've been harping on it. I don't know when the light bulb is going to go on, but I'll tell you what, we're not going to give up. We're going to keep working. We're going to drill, and hopefully the light bulb will go on at some point, both in the low post defense and in our rotation. It's frustrating to watch, but we'll clean it up. We'll show them on the film, and we'll get better. And that's all we can hope for at this point.